What are the three most important things that you can do to enjoy good gut health? Watch this video to find out. Hello, Dr. Bill Rawls here. Question: what's the best thing you can do for your gut health? Well, it's really a matter of what you eat, how you eat, and the things that you do to support the normal digestive process. As far as what you eat, for hundreds of thousands of years, humans ate a foraged food diet. It was about 2/3 vegetable matter, 1/3 animal matter on most places on Earth. And it was stems and leaves and roots and bark and wild berries and really anything that had calories and wasn't poisonous. The same thing with the animal. They ate the whole animal, but it was very lean and it didn't have a lot of fat. So what we're doing today with a heavily grain-based diet is very foreign to what we used to do. So as far as the diet goes, it's not necessarily, we don't have to go back 50,000 years, but it's important to respect our past and try to emulate it as much as we can. How do we do that? Vegetables. Getting more vegetables in your life. My qualification for a healthy diet is at least half fresh vegetables, and fresh food in general is really important. So beyond the vegetables, fresh food, some grains like white rice is well tolerated, healthy protein sources like fish and chicken. So all of those things are what your digestive tract is made to digest, not all the processed foods that are in our world today. So that's very, very important to start just paying respects to your past to get in more foods that that your digestive tract can tolerate. Now, if your digestive tract is struggling, it's really important to cook your food and help out in any way you can with the digestive process. So that's in the how you eat part. It's really important to slow down. We all eat on our run and just gulp our food down without chewing it. So it's important to take the time to chew your food and eat mindfully. Take time, enjoy the food, actually enjoy the flavor. So the more time you take and the more chewing you do, the better it is, the easier you make it for your stomach and digestive tract to get the food down. So being more mindful, when you eat is really important. So narrowing your eating window down to 12 hours or even 6 to 8 hours, what we call intermittent fasting, gives your digestive tract 12 hours to process all that food without having extra food coming in all the time. So all of those things are important. And finally, supporting your digestive process. Digestive enzymes can be really helpful for breaking down food and helping with digestion. A little bit of apple cider vinegar, 1 or 2 tablespoons and about 6 ounces of water when you eat, adds acidity to the food and your stomach and helps break things down. And then if you do you're struggling with some digestive issues, chlorella, the freshwater algae, is really good for healing the gut. And then also protecting the gut with milk, with slippery elm, and promoting normal digestion with milk thistle, dandelion, and berberine is a nice herb for reducing bacteria count. So that overgrowth of bacteria that sometimes comes from eating way too much carbohydrate. Put it all together and you can enjoy your food more and get more out of your food, and it will help your health quite a bit. So if this information is valuable to you and you would like more, please check out our website, vitalplan.com. Lots of great information about gut health and lots of diet recommendations. Also, sign up for the newsletter to keep this information coming your way. So be well, take care, and eat well too.